Stratham police are asking for your help in tracking down the owner of a wayward tortoise. Police say this turtle was found on Depot Road yesterday. Officers say that they're sure it's a pet because of its breed and because it appears to have been well taken care of. Now, until the owner is found, the tortoise is going to be staying at the Great Bay Discovery Center, where they know how to care for a tortoise.
Just an interesting case for police. Yeah. Right there.